start. Like I said, I know nothing about this game. And I will try to be quiet whenever, like, cutscenes and stuff happen. And I will mute myself, too.
Hello. Who are you? Doesn't matter. Welcome. You're safe with me. I'll be right here, nice and close, so I can speak without alerting the others. Let me tell you about Senua. Her story has already come to an end, but now it begins anew.
What's happening? It's breathing. It's breathing. It's breathing. Oh, he knows she's getting closer. He can feel her coming closer. She's getting
closer. This is a journey deep into darkness. Be no more stories after this one.
What is she doing? Why is she doing this?
They're watching.
Why isn't she coming? She's doing this for him. She wants to rescue him. He's already
coming. I can feel you coming. You're coming.
Quiet.
Oh, how rude of me. I never told you of the others. You hear them too, right? They've been around ever since the tragedy. That's not quite true. Some are old, some are new, but they've changed. I think the darkness changed them, just like it changed her.
Look around you. Can you see them? Over there. Why isn't she looking? Why aren't you looking?
She's in hell high.
Look. Up ahead. You see it too.
You promised you gave me.
Yes. It is real after all. She's finally arrived in the land of mist and fog. The place the Northmen call hell.
Turn back. Go back. It's not safe.
Can you see them? Can you see them? They're going to do that to you.
They're watching.
Stop.
Can you feel them watching? They're watching her. What is she thinking? I can tell you. She's afraid. Wouldn't you be? You'd think she would get used to it by now after so many years. But the darkness, it just builds onto itself, growing stronger, towering over her. You might try and ignore it. Turn away. But it's always there, just out of sight, where you're most vulnerable. It's like it knows that just enough light is all you need to see its suffocating power. We might think she's brave to go on this journey on her own. But it isn't bravery that drives her. Bravery only means something to those afraid of death. Then it was fear runs far. Far deeper. What is she looking at? What is she leaving behind? I know what she's thinking. I hear her thoughts. It's not too late to get into the boat and go back. No one will judge her. No one will ever know. Oh, she heard us. There's no going back. Pushes away a world that conspired to cause so much suffering. There's nothing to go back to, and worse to look forward to. Why don't you join us? Maybe you too have a part to play in this story.
She needs to focus now.
She needs to use her eyes.
Do not forget my story, Senua. Do not forget my story, Senua. Because your darkness comes from hell. And your fate lies there. They say the burning of a corpse will take you straight to Hela's gate. But gods and the living will follow this path. You must leave the Isles of Orkney across the Eastern Sea and find a road that leads north and down through deep, dark valleys. After 9 nights of riding, you will follow a great river and will find a bridge covered in gold. The path to Helheim goes from there, across the river of knives that flows from the dark world of Niflheim.
The river of knives across which lies the halls of hell, the place they call Helheim. There's no doubt about it. Lost. The source of the darkness is in Helheim. And the goddess Hela holds his soul there. Her dear beloved, Dillian.
What is she doing? Why is she doing this? Why doesn't she turn back?
She's doing this for him.
She wants to rescue him.
He's already dead.
He's dead.
But his soul is in Helheim.
His soul still lives.
The bridge to Helheim. She forgets too. But she does remember that only the dead may cross it. That part wasn't so easy to forget. The old fool said there was a hidden path up to it. Let's see, shall we?
The Northmen speak of 9 worlds. The world of men they call Midgard. Sky gods dwell in Asgard. The gods of earth, harvest, wind, and sea dwell in Vanaheim. The good elves dwell in Alfheim. The evil ones dwell in Svartalfheim. The mountain giants dwell in Jotunheim. The fire giants dwell in Muspelheim. Niflheim is the world of ice and darkness. Only the dead dwell in Helheim. And that is where you must travel.
What's she waiting for?
So brave. You're not safe.
Why did she do that? She shouldn't have done it. She can't go back now.
No, this is it. The hidden path.
I'm just realizing that I've been muted this entire time. I feel like an idiot. I've been sitting here talking. Oh, man. Whoa. What the fuck is this?
He's going to hurt you.
It's dangerous.
Don't kill me. I'm not one of them. I was just hiding. I find I live longer that way.
Don't listen.
I'll never let the bastards catch me again. Never! Wait. Who are you?
It's just a memory.
Truth?
Is that you?
How do you know?
For my tales of the Northmen, they call me Truth. Liar. An old fool. Truth is my truth.
It's good to see you again. You kept your vow.
To guide you in this life and the next. I will tell you my stories of hell if I may walk with you.
Tell me your stories again, old friend. I'm listening.
The runes seal the gates to hell. Focus your inner eye, and you too will see what's hidden in plain sight.
Use your eyes.
Use your eyes.
I can see one.
Hold it in your mind's eye. Find one like it to open the gate.
I can't move. I don't like it. There's no way I need to walk away from this. It's gotta be right here somewhere. Where? I see a bunch of different runes, so I don't see one like this one. Oh, there it is. It's a shadow.
The gate is open. Go through the gate.
Go through it.
It's dangerous.
Follow it. What's behind the gate?
Where will it take you?
It's not safe.
It worked.
Okay. So that was a little weird.
I spent 6 years enslaved in hell. But I watched the Northmen. Learned their ways.
I know you did.
You listened? When everyone else laughed. My people paid a heavy price. Carry my stories with you. And together we will make the Northmen feel our fury.
So I wonder who would be. I don't know.
Voice joins us. She was trying to make them go away. Pretend they weren't real. But what good is that? When we are always here.
So I wonder who the Northmen are. Of course, I mean, I don't know a lot about Norse mythology.
I guess it's the same with heights. You can stand on the edge, pretend it's going to be okay. But you know that death is near, waiting for you to make that little slip.
Was I supposed to fall? I tried. Fuck. Did I fuck up? Yes, I did. Fuck. I can't figure out how to balance. Man, I respect that they don't put all the controls directly in front of you and everything. They'll let you figure it out, but at the same time, how do I balance? Okay. It's W and D. Okay. I'm sorry, A and D. I used E to focus on these.
The world of the dead is ruled by the giantess, Hela, daughter of Loki. The gods feared her bloodline, bad on her mother's side, and yet much worse on her father's. So, as a child, the Allfather cast her down into Helheim and gave her power over those who die of sickness, age, hardship, and self-slaughter. In all of the nine worlds, only Hela can resurrect the dead. To Hela, your Dillion was sacrificed, and with her you must bargain.
Out of there. What's over here? Really nothing, just kind of showing me the bridge, I guess. I don't know if she did that automatically or if I did that, because I could only hit F when I did that. Excuse me.
Stay back. Look at it. You have to open it.
The gate to Helheim divides the living from the dead. Is that the face of Hela herself? The half-rotten goddess that rules over Helheim. Whatever horrors lie behind that door, she must find him. Shh. Someone's here.
Oh shit, I don't like this. What's this? Shit. Okay. Space bars to dodge. Right click. Low stuff. Right click is heavy stuff, sorry. Left click is light attacks. Oh! How do I fight what I can't hit? Oh, I was supposed to lose. Oh shit, that arm looks so bad.
You fucked.
at the ground. It's just like melding around her. Oh my god, her arm is so fucking black. What the fuck? What the fuck? Wait, what?
A vision of what's to come. Poor Senua. The darkness does not bargain. It does not reason. It is rot. And now it has taken hold. It will spread towards her head, the seed of the soul, until there is nothing left of her.
Oh my god.
All of her suffering will have been for nothing. It's just a matter of time.